Make a quick message. What is it about?
Were you Christian? No.
I would like.
You Christian? No.
Allahu
Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
I'm Muslim as well.
He's a Christian and a Muslim.
And the truth too.
You're Christian.
Yeah, yeah. Wow. Because I follow Moses.
He said he's Muslim by denomination.
Okay, what?
Yes, yes. My message to so-called viewers who insult Islam is
who insult Islam? Islam insert itself. Quran insert itself.
Okay.
Muhammad insert himself.
Go get while I'm doing this,
so
okay?
Racist.
Get me some
racist as well.
Don't say you go get.
I'm talking to Christians.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna talk to Hindus.
But allow,
okay?
Allow me also.
When I talk to Hindus, you come.
You,
okay.
You start speaking. Okay. But allow me also.
Okay.
To speak.
You wanna go first or I go
first? No. You go first.
Okay. When I'm talking, keep quiet. Okay.
Yeah.
Keep your mouth shut.
This is the Islamic religion at play. Rudeness.
Okay, I want you Christians to explain to me if you guys like to talk about pedophilia all the time and say Islam this, Islam that. I want you to explain to me how come you have this verse in your book. It says, kill men, women, boys, donkeys, rats.
It's always the poorly of donkeys. Don't worry about the dogs.
Yeah, don't worry about the dogs and the geckos.
Keep for yourself.
Yeah, let me do it. Give me the mic. I'll do it.
You don't want to hear this?
Yeah, you don't want to.
Are you ashamed of this?
No.
Okay, let me say it then.
Go on, say it, mate. Read out your copy paste. Read out your screenshot.
Keep quiet.
Keep quiet. Do you know who you're dealing with, sir?
Are you recording?
Keep quiet. I've got a mic.
Okay. Your book say kill men, women, boys, donkeys, rats.
Rats? What? Where did rats come from?
But keep
where did rats come from?
Keep for yourselves.
So he wants a camera though, doesn't he?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm listening to you though.
Keep the camera.
Oh, stop milking it. Just get to the end of the verse. It's a screenshot. You've got two lines there. Are you up to rats? Let's have a go. Come on in. You done it?
Kill everything.
Kill everything, including the donkeys, the rats, the men, the women, the kids. No one is ashamed. Right, hold up, people. Let me just get ready. Watch that. There's a copy there. Oi, mate, do yourself a favour. Jeez. Alright, where's my mic? Swing it round. Put some elevator music on.
Kill everybody on everything, but keep for yourself young girls, and in another verse it says women, children.
Okay. Must be Arabic.
That haven't known a man by lying with them.
Right, excellent.
What's that?
Can I answer?
What's that?
He's asked his question. What's that?
Yeah.
He's doing a. Listen, I ain't got airtime for this.
Is that not pedophilia?
No.
By the way,
it isn't.
By the way.
You can stop putting your back to me, though.
Okay, I'm going to tell you something.
Oi, Jay. He can't even come with one. Excuse me. You are finished. You got to the end of the verse. You said, no. You said, is that pedophilia? That's the question. No. I'm trying to, but he's stuck to the camera like a limpet. I will, mate, but I have to get too close.
Go tell the police.
Aisha? Was it Aisha?
All right.
Joy,
over it.
Was it Aisha?
I married a 3-year-old girl after I read this book.
Then you're a nun. Then you're a nun.
Maybe.
Married. What a nun. Right, over here, kids. What am I here? Okay, so I'm going to repeat the verse. Watch my coffee.
Can we get a please?
Okay, sir.
Answering his question.
He is finished.
No, you are.
He asked the question. I don't care. He just talked about having sex with a 3-year-old. I don't care, Yaya. Yaya, don't defend him. No, he didn't. But does a Muslim want an answer? Does any Muslim want an answer? officer! Excuse me, officer! Officer!
So you're a pedophile. Tell the police.
Well, you're on camera saying it.
Okay, they should ban this book then.
No, they should ban you! They should ban you. That's a crime you just talked about. That's a crime.
There's
free speech. I'm trying to answer you, but you're talking.
Your holy book
excellent.
Is to me.
No, it's not. Anyway, so this is my reputation. Right, everybody, when it says...
Okay, I have the mic. When it says...
Mate, do you want to shut your mouth then? Shut your mouth, brother, and let me answer you. Right, everyone hold your noise.
I've got the answer. So when it says take for yourselves, for one, that yourself is not me or this guy who just spoke about sleeping with a three-year-old girl on camera with some pride in his face, because now he's a Christian. Not a Jew, by the way, because he's quoting the old... he's a Jew as well. He's a nutter is what he is, and a non-apologist. But either way, so straight off the bat, the yourselves is not speaking to anyone other than the tribe that were being commanded, the tribes so rather. Excuse me, do I look like I've finished? What a...
You don't like it.
Anyway, I'm going to absolutely ignore this man the same way I ignore irritable bowel or kind of like, you know, anything like that. He does it every week. He speaks about donkey penises. You spoke for a long time, mate, and you talked crap. Either way, so the yourselves is not us, right? Anyone who's now thinking, oh my gosh, I have to go out and kill whole swathes of people and rats and donkeys, then... you don't have to do it. So the yourselves. So God spoke about the destruction of a tribe. I know Jason.
Look what you're doing. So you're the idiot. You're the idiot.
Get yourself.
Whoa. I'll get myself one. I'll get you one as well. I don't mind. I'll get you one as well.
I got some nuts in my pocket. Let's go.
Let them defend themselves.
Right, I'm trying. Who's them?
Well,
he is us. Right, anyway, he's gone. Bye now. Lots of love. Stop sleeping with three-year-olds. Okay, so social services. I will. Is there a policeman? Excuse me, love. Could you come over here, please? I need to speak to you about this gentleman.
What happened?
No, sorry, I've got a camera on me. I need you to hear what he's saying about having sex with three-year-old children, and he did it. He just admitted to doing it. He said he went and had sexual relations with a child, and I'm sure that's a crime. I'm sure speaking about it isn't, but his admission is on camera, so I'd love it if I could get your contact details to send you that afterwards.
Do you want to come to the court and witness against me?
I don't mind.
You want to come to the
court? No, I've got the camera for that.
Yeah.
I've got the camera for that. No, you're the idiot. You're the nonce-apologist and the idiot and the wannabe nonce. I just did. He's begging for your attention, so I don't know if his psych meds have worn off now, but he keeps talking about having sex with children. And you don't want to know? Sir, do you want to know? He's talking about committing a crime. He said married. He married a three-year-old. Was it consummated?
Yeah.
Okay, so he's talking about sleeping with children, and he thinks he's some... Anyway. So get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Don't put your hands near me because I don't know where your hands have been. I don't know where your hands have been. Social distancing. Social distancing extends to speaker's corner. I don't care. And cover your mouth if you're spitting. Either way. And you asked the question. You said, is anyone going to tell me? And here I am. So either suck it up or go away and stay away from children and primary schools. I tell you why I'm angry, because it's nothing to do with paedophilia, but because you're a nonce, you want to read into it. Anyway, I'm going to answer it. Nonce. A bacon. A halal bacon. Could you make it up? No. I'm talking to the camera. Either way, so this verse, God has ordered the destruction of this tribe. And get out of the way. Oh, this geezer's such a melt. Pray for me, please. I need the patience. I don't need the reason for it. Get your phone out of it. Jesus, wait. Let me just hold on a minute, because he is jarring me to the extreme. Jay, I'm going to come over. Stay here. Come. Let me just explain the verse for the love of Jesus. Because I can't have this donkey dick talking, copy-paste, screenshotting donut who just trawls through the Bible for any tiny little hint that paedophilia may be acceptable when it's not. Because
if you cause one of these little ones to suffer, it is better for a millstone to be tied around your neck and to be dropped into the deep. So my man there, if he falls in a canal tonight, I won't be crying. Either way, God wanted the destruction of a tribe. He wanted it. If he's the one I'm thinking of, he spoke to Moses. Moses made the arrangements. Was it this one? Yes, Moses made the arrangements. He ordered some of this tribe, some of that tribe, a couple of whatever. And to go and wipe out the village was the command because of their treatment of the Israelites. And we won't even go on about the Islamic treatment of the Bini Israel. That'd be ridiculous. However, Moses, the human being in this equation, gave out the orders, and the other human beings kept... Oh, no, actually, this is by command. By keeping for yourselves unmarried women / girls, women who have not slept with a man, the tribe cannot be propagated, because in those days of Judaic law, the male bloodline was the one that counted. If your father was from the tribe of Judah, and for example, like David, your mother was a Moab or part Moab, you would still be considered of the tribe of your father. After ethnic cleansing started going down and Jewish women started being raped in order to, to stop there being a solely Jewish offspring, as it were, I believe that law was amended, and now what your mother is the source of your bloodline, as it were, because then if your mother's a Jew, you're a Jew and everyone's a Jew and we all get on happy. So to cut it short, the geezer's a nonce. He's admitted to being a nonce. He's also a knob. I can't help it. I'm irritated now. What I will do is pray for him when I get around to it, because there's plenty of people who actually desire to come closer to God rather than... He's still going on about young girls. This is the obsession. This is the neuro-linguistic program of you will not forbid that which Allah has deemed permissible. You will not forbid the sunnah, which involves, for Sunnis at least, marrying a six-year-old and sleeping with her when she was eight, in brackets nine. Aisha, poor little Moo. So anyway, that's my start to the day. And please write to the persecuted church. Please pray for our persecuted brothers and sisters, like everywhere. I'm going to come with some more details. I keep saying it, but I will. And also, pray that I don't end up just giving this geezer a little tap, because he's getting on my lils. All right then, so, God bless, subscribe, click, like, share, screenshot his face and send it around to any schools you might be near. All right, God bless, see you later, bye, ciao.